gentlemen, Francesco Flumiani.
Buonasera.
Listen, as much as I know you, I even met him in Austria in a Sylvester Bowl during New Year's. And I taken an interview with you in the past, but you never mentioned that you actually danced with Jennifer Lopez. You not just hold her hand, you danced with her.
I did a waltz. I danced a waltz with her, I think it was 2004.
Why you never mentioned it? Everybody would brag about it. I mean, why?
I'm never bragging about it, but it was a beautiful experience. A different experience than a regular dance competition.
Okay.
But new stage of my life, I get picked. I was lucky to get picked, and I end up to be. It happened. You just gotta be lucky, and then I end up to be on the set. All of a sudden, because my job was just to teach her the steps, something happened with a real partner, and then the last moment they threw me the movie, and then for joke I say, yeah, but you gotta call me Francesco. In the movie, they end up to call me Francesco. So that was the funny part of the movie.
So, for those of you who don't know, it's actually a movie, Shall We Dance? So, why I mentioned it, because I actually was rewatching it recently, so I'm like, this is Francesco.
Hey, also they call me by the name, so. But a few pounds ago.
Oh, come on. By the way, so I know you own a Vespa. Since there is a Vespa in the ballroom, and I think it's the coolest feature. Yeah. I mean, you own one.
Yeah, a friend of mine actually bring the vintage Vespa, but they have no space in the truck for the new one we have outside.
Yeah.
So I ended up to drive from San Jose to here, like an hour in the highway with a little Vespa, but I made it. The Vespa is outside, people can take pictures.
Wait, you drove on the highway on a Vespa?
No, absolutely. And I'm still alive. But the Vespa is here, so.
Do you have a picture of that?
I think actually that they take many pictures of the Vespa with me outside, but.
No, driving one.
No. To that, no selfie when I'm driving.
I see. By the way, so you're going this year to Sylvester Bowl, to Vienna?
That is one of the projects we have, so hopefully it got through, but yeah, we would like to go back. It was a beautiful event. It's Vienna, New Year's Eve.
It was amazing to meet you, by the way, last year, just bumping to each other.
Did you? Yeah.
We bump into each other, yeah. We bump into each other during the waltz, so.
It was fun.
Good times. Ladies and gentlemen, Francesco Flumiani for you, International Grand Bowl 2017.